SEO gets you in front of your target audience right when they need you.
And it's very difficult to get sales, to get, you know, business going, right? And unfortunately, everything surrounds sales. If you don't, nobody knows about you, even if you have a good product, transaction will not happen. But the typical way of getting to propagate your name out there so people know about you or just standard marketing techniques, right? Like, we can do advertising, billboards. How does SEO differ from those marketing channels?
SEO gets you in front of your target audience right when they need you. That means that if you are searching for a new computer,
right,
you're gonna go to Google and you're gonna search. Say your laptop breaks and you need a computer. Sometimes Amazon same day shipping isn't so same day.
Right.
Or you're not in a city where that's possible. So what are you gonna do? You're gonna go to maybe Best Buy or somewhere else that has the computer that you're looking for. You're gonna search whatever you search for in your computer, and hopefully their information's accurate. Then you're gonna go to the store and buy the computer. Ultimately, that company had invested into their online presence so that you could find them.
Thanks for listening to The Adrian Sinclair Show. You can find previous episodes on the A Podcast Multi-Channel Network at apodcast.com. You can also stream this podcast on Spotify, iTunes, Google Podcasts, Podbean, and other audio platforms. And if you subscribe to our weekly newsletter, you'll get convenient short summaries of podcasts you may have missed. So check it out. And lastly, please, please, please support us by sharing our episodes on social media. We really appreciate it. Thanks.